Hi friends, welcome to Study Kingdom YouTube channel. This is Vairagman. Today I am going to tell the story of gravity and who discovered it. Friends, who doesn't subscribe my channel, please subscribe now and click the bell icon. Let's get into the topic without any delay. At the time, there was a small little boy called Newton. He lived with his parents in a village. Newton every day wants to play and have fun. One day Newton got tired while playing and he decided to take rest under a tree. He decided to take rest under an apple tree. While he taking rest, an apple fall on his head. Ouch, he said with pain. He rubbing with his head, he thinking, why the apple doesn't fall on the clouds? Why it fall on me? He doesn't know anything. He taken rest for some time to get relief from the pain. After going to home, he asked his parents about the thing and occurred under the apple tree. His parents doesn't know anything. Then he got the idea there was a force on the earth which is attracting the objects which are going to up towards down. Then he known that there is a energy it called gravity to the earth. Gravity was like a string which is from the sky to earth and attracting the objects which are going to up and down. So friends, Newton discovered the gravity and this is the story of gravity. Thank you friends. Please subscribe my channel for our new videos.